CBS The Young and the Restless, Wynar. Victoria's revelations and updates haven't fully grasped Ashlyn's personality. And now, she's using a little energy she has left to try to figure out who he is. His real name is Bobby, and he died 40 years ago. It's unbelievable that he would do such a horrible thing. Jesse Gaines is the creator of Bobby's legal death, creating a new identity as Ashlyn Locked so that he can live comfortably until now without anyone finding out. But Jesse always demands the money to keep the secret was so great that Ashlyn was very annoyed and hated. But will this disturbing revelation upset or change Victoria and Ashlyn's lavish wedding plans? Ashlyn knows that he and Victoria are about to break up, so he's doing his best to beg his forgiveness. But how will their feelings for each other be affected if no crime is committed, or even if no one of them is guilty? Victoria is an emotional person, and maybe she doesn't take this past seriously and continues to live with Ashlyn. Ray got involved after Nick called him and asked him to find out about the name Bobby, who died 40 years ago. Paul Williams, chief detective for the city of Genoa, Wisconsin. Police department has access to information a citizen does not. Ashlyn has prepared everything for his escape plan. If the police found something, he immediately left Genoa and did not let the police control him. He hates going to jail, but now Billy, Nick, Victor are putting a lot of pressure on Ashlyn, and Jesse is overjoyed that Ashlyn's secret is well known. Usually rival Mustache has padded his son to maintain his relationship with Billy, in case his chance calm investigators can unearth it and get something. Ray is a cop, so he can easily find out who Bobby DeFranco is and what he did. Since Jesse appeared, people knew more and more about Ashlyn, and he knew he was a fraud. While Ashlyn wanted her to be present when Nick delivered what turned out to be a surprising revelation, his inability so far has been entirely concerning. Ashlyn couldn't have prepared the $3 million to give Jesse if Victoria hadn't supported him, and he didn't have that much money. But now that she had begun to be wary, she could never agree to give Ashlyn such a large sum of money. But if Jesse has evidence of the crimes Ashlyn committed that day, then Burgess' character will need to make himself the authorities and plead guilty or move on. Ashlyn can't kill him either, because that way, Jesse's family will give this evidence to the police. Ashlyn has realized his future is coming to an end, so he wants to run away to escape the pursuit of the police. Ashlyn can ask Victoria to make an earlier flight and tie it to his worsening condition. This assumes he is telling the truth about his battle of cancer.